Well, here we are. Proud, grateful, and hopeful. The year 2014 has been remarkable, and we look forward to the year 2015 with much appreciation, much gratitude, much thankfulness for all that has happened. So it's on behalf of the people of the 2nd Supervisorial District and the staff of this district and my family that we wish you the best of this holiday season.